Hi, welcome to Richard Cabili YouTube channel, and for today's tutorial, I will be teaching you on how to change screen time passcode on iPhone X. But first, kindly subscribe to this channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for the new updates. And let's start! Using your iPhone X from your home screen first, go to Settings. Then in the Settings, scroll down and click the Screen Time. Then in the Screen Time, scroll down and find the Change Screen Time passcode, then tap. Then a pop-up will appear, then choose the Change Screen Time passcode. Then in this part, you need to enter your screen time passcode or your 4-digit screen time password. Then after that, in this part, you can create your new screen time passcode. Then verify your new screen time passcode. Then a pop-up will appear, then click the skip. And your screen time passcode is now changed. And that's it. We have successfully changed screen time passcode on iPhone X. If you have a question, can you comment down below? And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching!